Today we are taking a look at Nuphy's newest addition to the Halo series, the Halo75 V2 IO. On first glance, it looks exactly like the standard Halo75 V2. So, what changed, and is it worth your money? Stick around because some of these might completely change the way you work. Full disclosure, Nuphy did send me this unit, but they had no say in this review. No money was exchanged, but I do have an affiliate code linked down below with a sizable discount for your Nuphy purchases. First, let's set the stage. The standard Halo75 V2 is already an excellent keyboard as reviewed by many others. It has a solid plastic case packed with acoustic dampeners that results in a very satisfying and deep sound. Soft gasket typing, Windows and Mac support, tri-mode connectivity up to 1000Hz polling rate, wide variety of switch choices, and Nuphy's signature, colourful yet classy keycap designs. Compared to the smaller Halo 65 or the massive Halo 96, the 75% layout hits the sweet spot of being both compact and functional. Laptop users will especially find it familiar. Given how successful the Halo75 V2 already is, why would Nuphy release an IO edition? Here's where things get interesting. The biggest change lies in the software, where the new IO edition supports Nuphy's latest web-based customizer, NuphyIO 2.0. NuphyIO being a web-based customizer doesn't require you to download and install any third-party sketchy software. Remapping keys is as easy as dragging and dropping as you seem fit. And special macros can be programmed too, all in one place. But the most powerful one of all is its ability to integrate with different programs like Photoshop, Illustrator, and Figma. Now imagine if they expand to include Premiere Pro or DaVinci Resolve. That gets me excited. Good news for Linux users is that NuphyIO now supports Linux. It is important to note, however, that others have encountered some bugs in older keyboards like the Kick75 and the Air75 V3. These have allegedly been fixed, but be prepared to go through some growing pains as Nuphy irons out more issues. Also, get subscribed if you like my keyboard content. I'll be sure to cover any upcoming updates and releases, like the Halo65 and possibly Halo 96. Did I mention that NuphyIO also improves battery life? Like the Air75 V3, battery life now goes up to 1200 hours, unlike the standard V2 with a measly 307. Older QMK and VIA boards burn through charge even with huge batteries, but NuphyIO is simply better at utilizing power. You can't just judge battery life based on milliamp hour batteries anymore. Moving on to aesthetics, the standard and IO edition are almost identical, with one big improvement. The bottom case is now fully opaque, making it more apt that the keyboard is named Halo. As the RGB now diffuses in a perfect ring going all around the keyboard, just like an angelic halo. In my opinion, this looks much more professional than seeing tons of rainbow bleeding out onto your desk. The rest of the keyboard follows Nuphy's classic design language, white, keycaps with vibrant accents, bright tail bumpers with orange adjustable feet, a small shiny metallic plate beside an etched moniker on the underside, signature Nuphy ridges all around, and a shiny halo label on the top. Oh, and a small quality of life improvement, the wireless dongle compartment. In the Air75 V3, mine almost fell out in my bag, and that is one too many times. So, Nuphy fixed it by making the compartment magnetized, and now the dongle is fully secured during commute. Now if you think all these upgrades cost a bomb, surprisingly, the IO edition is just priced at $139, only $10 more than the standard V2. And if you get it during the promotional period, it gets as low as $119. Don't worry if you are watching this video post-promotion, with my code BEN from SG15, that gets you a $15 discount. So this keyboard still comes in cheaper than the standard. The big question is, should you get one? And if you've already have the standard V2, should you upgrade? Let's frame it using three simple criteria: aesthetics, software, and price. Aesthetics, purely personal preference. but historically, Nuphy has a distinct look, which they built their brand upon. Minimal with bursts of bright color accents here and there to break the monotony. You can't go wrong with this type of clean design. And don't forget that Nuphy's ecosystem is unmatched. They offer complimentary accessories that pair well with the keyboard, matching desk mats, wrist rests, and carrying cases. They basically design the entire setup for you. Perfect for busy people who just want to get a professional looking desk quick. But software is the real game changer. VIA is pretty limited, and setting up advanced functions in QMK requires reading documentation, coding, compiling, lashing. Programming a keyboard shouldn't need a PhD. With NuphyIO, it's a simple drag and drop action, even for advanced functions. This frictionless experience is what sets the keyboard apart. Lastly, price. It shouldn't be the deal breaker for anyone, simply because differences are negligible, even with competitors as cheap as Chilkey. That is not to say a difference of $20 isn't big, it definitely matters, but also doesn't tip the scale on its own. In my opinion, the amount of features you get from the Halo75 IO is definitely worth it. But if you already have the standard edition, should you upgrade? Honestly, no. On the outside, the standard V2 is almost identical to the IO edition. Same plastic case, same tri-mode connectivity, similar keycaps designs, RGB implementation, smooth and deep typing. You really aren't missing out much. On the inside, sure, battery life is much shorter on the standard and may very well matter to you. But in my opinion, it's still plenty enough for an entire day of work. I always charge my wireless keyboards before leaving the office, so it's really a non-issue for me. The standard V2 is also QMK and VIA compatible, so if you really, really want the advanced functions that NuphyIO gives you, take the effort to read through documentations and program them yourself. You learn a new skill and save some money. So unless NuphyIO integrations are exactly what you need, your standard V2 remains a great choice. In summary, who should get the Halo75 V2 IO edition? It's for the professional who wants seamless integration, elegant aesthetics, reliable performance, without deep diving into programming rabbit holes. If that's you, grab one. And a gentle reminder, use my affiliate code at checkout for a discount. Alright, I'm done. See ya.